just shown you that I do have batteries that are fully charged. I got a full charge. Just in case, it kind of was flickering, but it's solid. Put these batteries in the side, positive up, this side, negative down, negative down. So just in case you didn't catch that, negative, negative. And then this is the positive. This is the positive. Put in the card. I will close the door. Okay, I'm going to turn it on. The light will not come on from what I have discovered. That's why it's not working. So it's on. It's not flashing. It used to flash. So it's showing that it's toggled this way, which is on. Anyways, it is not working. Because I'll hook up this to the computer and it will not work. Here, I'll try the best I can. So you heard that. USB D drive. Double click it. It doesn't even recognize it. Please insert disk. Okay. I'm going to actually take out the flash card. This card reader here, I will insert the card into my card reader. Put it in the back of my laptop. I have to unplug the cable for the cable that came with the camera. I'm gonna flip this over and it goes in. So, and here is the time file. I changed the time file, and that's good and fine, but the camera apparently is no longer working, such that this can't even work.